Pinaghahanap pa rin ang isang residenteng inanod ng baha noong kasagsagan ng bagyong Karding sa San Miguel, Bulacan.
Residents here in San Miguel, Bulacan are reeling from the damage caused by Super Typhoon Karding.
Sa totoo lang po, nakakatakot po ang hagupit ng ating bagyong Karding.
Yung rescue pa ang nasagoy ang baha ng buhay.
Lahat ng gamit namin doon sa nakalutang eh.
There comes a time when we heed a certain call, when the world must come together as one. There are people dying, oh, when it's time to lend a hand to life, the greatest gift of all. We can't go on pretending day by day that someone somewhere will soon make a change. We all a part of God's great big family, and the truth, you know, love is all we need.
We are the world, we are the children, we are the world.
So we all must lend a helping hand.